Russia has been accused of jeopardising a landmark deal to release grain exports to ease the global food crisis caused by its invasion of Ukraine. Ukrainian officials have released this video from the Port of Odesa. They claim Russian missiles hit the day after a deal was reached between Moscow and Kyiv to allow shipments of millions of tons of grain. The agreement, brokered by the United Nations and Turkey, took months to reach, but Russia has hit back, saying their strike destroyed a warship and a stockpile of weapons delivered by the United States. And in the US, more than 6,000 people have been ordered to flee a bushfire bearing down on California's famous Yosemite National Park. The Oak Fire is threatening the world's largest trees, the park's ancient sequoias. Firefighters have managed to push back one fire front on the edge of a grove of the massive trees, but authorities say explosive fire behaviour is proving challenging. Emergency crews are also battling extreme conditions on the Greek island of Lesbos, racing from house to house trying to save properties and lives. Strong winds are fanning the flames, which have managed to reach the shoreline of the famous tourist spot. Deserted sunbeds now lie scorched on the beach.